And welcome to my first part of the Let's Play Empire Total War. If you watched my review, you'll remember that I asked the commenters of YouTube to tell me what they think the country I should play as was. And after resounding responses, it became a tie between Spain and India. And so I flipped a coin and India won. Or the Mathuri Confederacy. You know you're in for a blast when you can't pronounce the country you're supposed to be playing as. So I'm going to be playing a world domination type of campaign, which just basically is me kick ass all over the world in whichever way I see fit. So let's get this started. So here we are, surveying my mighty two provinces, and in this first Let's Play, all I'm going to do is basically I'm just going to give you a lay of the land. I'm going to show you where my troops are, what my situation is, do a minor skirmish so you can just kind of get a feel of how I talk, how I play, and introduce you to the things you can expect from this series. So I've got two provinces here. Most of my forces are up in this forest here, and I'm going to merge these two armies together and attack their province of Hydrinabrad, because it's their least fortified province in the region, and they have a small force inside my province of Bichapur. So I'm going to force them out, and that'll be my first order of business. So I got some pretty stellar advice during the loading screen from one Ben Franklin. He tells me that by failing to prepare, I'm preparing to fail. Thank you, Ben, and I will keep this in mind during this battle, considering that I spent 2 seconds on my preparation phase. But overall, I predict a swift and rather painless victory. But let's just quickly look at the troops that they have here. They have some Turfangis, and some Islamic swordsmen, a elephant general, and some Dakali Bumia Bowman. And I have 2 units of Silly Daddy Lancers and Bargi Infantry. Oh man, I bet all my Hindi listeners are just weeping tears of pain right now. But in all fairness, those long Arabic vowels do just flow from my mouth so seamlessly. Oh man, it can't be harder than a Russian pronunciation though, and man, that is brutal. But enough about Russian, let's get back to Empire Total War. So as you may or may not have noticed, my plan here is to squeeze their forces with my cavalry while I push up my line Bergi infantry. Hoping for a rather swift and painless victory. Ah, shit. Looks like they're trying to charge me. The cavalry has engaged the Islamic swordsmen in the back here. I'm not really sure what they're doing. I think they're trying to attack my cannons. If that's the case, go, my elephant generals. And, their units are stuck in front of me, just kind of not doing anything, just kind of standing there getting shot. Man alive, musket men or line infantry are just trash at the beginning of the game. I mean, look at this. They can't even fire in sequence. The second line doesn't do anything. Just kind of take random shots against the enemy with whatever frequency they so please. So let's go kill them, you fool. Uh-oh, we seem to be having difficulty. Yep. Their Islamic swordsmen are beginning to rout Alright, go, cavalry. I gotta bring up my other cavalry in hopes of salvaging the situation. Oh, I hope those cannons don't bring down any of my own guys. Looks like the Trufingis are routing. Man, what the hell kind of name is Trufingis? Sounds like a Star Trek race. I'm sure you guys are quite looking forward to this let's play, listening to me brutalize Hindu names. Oh, well, we've easily crushed their small force in the center, and all that remains are the Brumiad bowmen, but they are about to rout, and let's bring my cavalry to sweep them up. And that'll be game. Go negotiate the tiny concrete fence. Well, they're still determined to put up some kind of resistance against me. Nope, there they go. They're off. And I will soon receive a winning screen. There we go. But I'm going to continue and make sure that these guys have nothing left. Woohoo! Alright, that's good enough. Decisive victory. So, we want to clear an easy victory, only losing 30 troops at the expense of every single last one of their guys. But anyway, I'm going to call it quits right there. And I hope you enjoyed just this brief introduction for what you can expect from my Let's Play. And this is JosefVStalin signing off. I'll see you next time, and we'll talk a little bit more about how the intricacies of the campaign map. Also, one last thing. I've yet to find a method that allows me to do commentary and records in-game sounds at the same time. So what I'm gonna do right now is I'm just gonna put some kind of soundtrack, whatever happens to be on my playlist, over my voice, because as beautiful as it may be, I'm sure you guys don't want to hear it just drone on and on and on. You want to be a little bit more entertaining than that, I suppose. But if you have any means to help me out, that'd be greatly appreciated.